is a field we call War Hill Cottage. It's one next door to the one that I was drilling in one of my previous videos of drilling winter wheat. It's previously it was a winter bean field, which we're not going to grow anymore. We're not going to grow beans anymore. So yeah, it's not looking too bad. We've got a little bit of slug pressure down on this bank here. It's quite stony around here. We've got a little bit of slug pressure there. You can see some of the volunteer winter beans coming up now. So they will be sprayed in due course. It's just a little bit too wet to get out on the ground at the moment. Where's the dog gone? Come on. So we're on Polly the Polaris today. We've got the Logic spinner on the back. And we are spreading Sluxx HP. We're spreading these at about 3.5 kilos per hectare, just a light dose, just to knock the slugs about a bit, just to try and break the cycle of them breeding and hatching and whatnot. So we've done a little bit in another field. We had another little patch out in another field that we did, so I'll get some flung on and we'll have a look at the pattern. So as I said, we're flinging these on about 3.5 kilos per hectare. It's quite a lot of bean volunteers down here, but you should be able to see them, the pellets just down in there with them. We can check for slugs though just by lifting up flints and having a look underneath. I know there's activity out here because we've trapped it and we've seen this activity out here, so you can probably tell we're quite flinty. As I've probably mentioned in many videos before, I mean, look at the size of that one. There. So that's my fist. And there's the flint. Spread pattern doesn't look too bad anyway, so I'm happy with that. We'll crack on. Get rid of this flint. So for some of you out there who don't know what I'm on about when I say Hampshire diamond, it's basically just a flint. This is the field that I was drilling in a previous video. It's called War Hill. And yeah, these are our Hampshire diamonds. So as you can probably see, they're fairly large, and the ground is absolutely covered in them. There is a bit of chalk mixed in with it as well here and there, but yeah, they're pretty big, and there's lots of them. And this is what wrecks your machinery. This, you know, they're sharp as anything. I mean, it's a Stone Age tool at the end of the day. And they cut your tyres, they shred them to pieces and chip all the paintwork off of your machinery. So, not great. Do we get the stone picker? Oh, there's the pup. Hello, pup. Hello. Needless to say, she loves flints for some reason. She's a nutcase. Absolutely loves flints, don't you? Oh, great. Now she's after a hare. Here she comes. Come on, you. Come on. That one looks like a bone. What? You're not having the flint. It's not yours. Leave it alone. This addiction has got to stop. No. Piper, you're an addict. You've got to stop. You've got to give these flints up, my girl. Are we in the Polaris, Piper? Woohoo!